Man accused of the Atlanta spa shootings went before a Fulton County judge today. The judge said in an April 19th motions hearing for Robert Long. He's pleaded not guilty to murdering four people in Fulton County. Fulton County prosecutors will seek the death penalty. He was sentenced to life in prison for those murders after pleading guilty to killing four people at a Cherokee County spa. All eight shootings took place on the same day last March. Six of the eight victims were women of Asian descent.